pretty excited about this particular duck. It's my first spoonbill, and me and my buddy each got one. And I've actually had a request to carve a spoonbill, and so at some point, whenever the canvasback decoy project is complete, we'll start on a cork spoonbill. So we've got some good references here, and we'll get that done hopefully next year for the CWA banquet that will be held in May in Arkansas. So be looking forward to that.